Did you ever try a minestrone, the famous Italian soup? If not, it's definitely time to do so, and today I'm gonna show you an easy and 100% plant-based version. It's hearty, it's delicious, and it's great to use up leftover vegetables. So you can basically use any vegetables that you have at home. And now, check out the full recipe. Enjoy this as much as I do, and until next time.